is going on, guys?
Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond.
All right, guys. Sorry about that. This is Game Guy, bringing you another Halo 3 ODST Legendary. Get back here! Get back here! Blah! Huntard. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh my God. What I was gonna say is, of course, I'd split the damn tree. Thank you. All right, here we go. Data Hive.
They've got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. News station...
Season sub-level 7. Okay, so we got two floors. Shotgun. Don't really want a shotgun because shotguns are not as good as a handgun. I have no choice. Oh god. Not much cover, not a lot of room. A lot of room to maneuver, but not a lot of cover. Well, a little bit of cover. A little bit. Hear them. Holy smack! That was good. That was really good. I need more ammo. There's health. I need guns, though. I know I'm probably going backwards, guys. I'm just trying to scour for ammo. Pistol ammo is like king in this level, especially for the little grunts. It's like perfect. In theory, I can only kill like 3 or 4 guys. Not until he turns around. Had a chance shooting right there, but... I need handgun ammo. Hope this will be enough. At least to kill the big guy. Hopefully I can get a combine on him and blow him up. Or if I'm lucky. Or not.
This is for you!
was ugly. That was very ugly.
This way! We have it trapped!
Do it, Virgil, now!
Obstruction ahead. Expect delays.
I'm gonna die, you hear me?
Health? That's health. Gimme.
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch.
Look out!
Oh, that's some bull crap. That's some bull crap. I open up the stack and I just get bombarded.
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Guess you have the magic touch. Buggers! Look out! Got a bug problem. What's wrong with you, Virgil? You trying to get me killed?
Warning! Hitchhikers may be escaped convicts.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
I don't see a damn thing. You go first. Son of a bitch! These are my guys. Bugger's got all of them. You know what? What are you doing down here, anyway?
Don't want to tell me?
That's all right. We all got secrets.
Get out of there!
Got him!
Damn fine work! Good work, people!
I'm out of here. Two rounds. Thanks, game.
Seal all exits from the lower level.
I got my hopes up.
Nicely done! More Covenant!
Open fire!
He's dead!
There we go.
Is that all of them?
I found them!
I see more of them!
Game. Okay. Made a little bit of progress there. Not too bad. Assholes down here. Really, don't waste ammo, homie. Good try, homie.
You're going down to level 9 too. Huh. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
You hear that? Buggers! Down on your level! Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn vent! Get back! No!
Fine, doesn't pay.
I got shotgun ammo, but I don't use the shotgun. Actually, let me fall back because I might. Because this area right here is the exact reason why I don't use shotguns. Boom! Smacking dead in the face.
Right here.
looking for a needle. I'm looking for a plasma pistol. Oh, shit. That dude's gonna suck. Doing so good. What happened? Hold as he's running away.
Proceed with caution.
Big boy's down.
Fuck. Who knows if you can hear me, but I'm sorry. Should have told you more about this mission. More about everything.
Oh. fruit shot. Damn it. Homegirl, open up.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside, now. This way, and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent. The AI that runs every system in the city. My mission... Our mission. Is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here. Right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone. And I was hoping for more backup. I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Let's do it. We'll need more than just a carbine, though. Plenty of plasma ammo, so...
Hostiles!
Start firing!
Big boy.
Hey.
Carbine, okay, good.
Back. Got it! Drones!
Scott, turn around for me. Thank you. You little bastard. Die this time.
Catch!
Okay. Gonna need some health, yo.
You first, trooper. Into the hole.
No. There's some. Give me. It was fun to use for a second. Where'd he go?
Hostile reinforcement!
Conserve your ammunition. Jeez.
It's getting warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up.
Okay, we got plenty of ammo and stuff here.
Trooper, through here. I found an elevator. Come to me.
Elevator up. Next stop.
Bugger Central.
So, girl, you might want to get one of these.
Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet.
Oh, I look up and I'm like, oh, shit.
Damn, here they come. Go back. We have to keep pushing through. Good shooting, trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there.
Shooting it!
Back off.
I don't know if they're designed to be one-hit kills or if I'm just getting really, really lucky with my shots. Thank you. captain, and he just got assassinated.
I see a way across.
He just got completely. Stop shooting it! You heckin' idiot.
Pistols. The data center's close.
I don't know. I feel like I lucked out running through that area. Usually drones are just god awful.
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take him out now. Company, grenade, look out!
Oh, he got dropped. And then we probably have to defend.
By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
I turn around and get leveled.
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out now! Stuff.
Dropped him pretty hard. Come on, girl, hurry up.
Welcome. Access granted.
Okay, I got all I need right there.
Nice and slow.
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant. What they're looking for under the city is right in here. Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm. Center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You,
Stay behind me. Okay?
All right. Oh, we get
the engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck.
Yes, ma'am.
Look sharp. Changing mags.
Double kill.
Go, trooper. I'll cover the engineer. I'm going in.
Rookie, head through the door. About this asset, feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
They're going down. Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry, we have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know? There'll be more soon enough. Elevator, come on.
Is it over? This was actually a longer level. There it is. All right, guys. I'm going to end it there. Go ahead and like, subscribe, share with your friends if you want to see more Halo 3 ODST. See you guys in the next video. Later.